approximately 40,000 people have diabetes in Barbados. I am one of them. Hi, I'm Crystal Boyer, the Barbados Youth Ambassador for Diabetes. Managing my type 1 diabetes can be difficult, but the real challenge is living on an island where people need to better understand diabetes and its impacts. Join the Central Bank of Barbados for its 39th Sir Winston Scott Memorial Lecture, Diabetes, a Tale of Genes and Sugar.
Diabetes is a big problem. 336 million people worldwide have type 2 diabetes, and the number is escalating daily.
Professor Frances Ashcroft of Oxford University, known for her research in genetics and insulin, will deliver the lecture at the Frank Collamer Hall on Monday, November 24th at 8 p.m. Come on out, it's free.